get on your feet and clap your hands as we announce the wrestlers for both the visiting the Dallas Riverhawks and your hometown Hermiston Bulldogs. At chain B, 285 pounds for the Dallas, Aaron Copper. For the Hermiston Bulldogs, Corey Mason. At 220 pounds for the Dallas, Joe Leinbarger. For the Hermiston Bulldogs, Junior Sammy Steele Colbrey. At 285 pounds for the Dallas, Jeff Jimenez. His opponent from the Hermiston Bulldogs, freshman Bo Blake. At 106 pounds, we do have a double forfeit. At 113 pounds for the Dallas, the wrestlers Ben Waters. For the Hermiston Bulldogs, sophomore Jack Mees. At 120 pounds for the Dallas, the wrestlers Cole Davis. For the Hermiston Bulldogs, junior Liam Carvin. At 126 pounds for the Dallas, a forfeit for the Hermiston Bulldogs, junior Andy Wagner. At 132 pounds for the Dallas, we have a forfeit for the Hermiston Bulldogs, sophomore C.J. Hendon. At 138 pounds for the Dallas, the wrestlers Maverick Winslow. And for the Hermiston Bulldogs, freshman Joey Gutierrez. His opponent, a sophomore, Robert Crane. At 152 pounds for the Dallas, the wrestler Mitchell Waters. His opponent from Hermiston, freshman Jade Palmer. At 160 pounds for the Dallas, we have a forfeit for the Hermiston Bulldogs, sophomore Julio Leyva. At 170 pounds for the Dallas, the wrestler Jacob Schott. His opponent, junior from Hermiston, Bob Coleman. At 182 pounds for the Dallas, we have a forfeit for the Hermiston Bulldogs, sophomore John Henry Line. And at 195 pounds, the final match of the evening for the Dallas, what come the Dallas forfeit, and for the Hermiston Bulldogs, senior Jesse Rodello.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll go ahead with our first match. It's our only exhibition match of the evening, our only JV match. It's at 285 pounds. The wrestler for the Dallas is Aaron Popper, and for the Hermiston Bulldogs, Corey Mason, a sophomore. We do ask that the wrestlers please come over and check in with the staff girl over here. Make sure you check in properly before you come onto the mat. This will be our only exhibition match of the evening. We'll start right away with the varsity as soon as this is concluded, and we will start with the 220-pound weight class. Again, this is a JV 285, the Dallas, Aaron Popper, for Hermiston, sophomore Corey Mason.
Corey!
awarded to Mason of Hermiston.
Court.
That's the end of period one. We originally had 3 seconds on the clock. Of course, these are 2-minute rounds, so we'll go ahead. That's the end of the first round. And this time, the Dallas wrestler Aaron Popper leads 2-1 over Corey Mason. Our current score now is 6-4 in favor of Corey Mason of Hermiston. One escape point awarded to Corey Mason. Also penalty point awarded to Corey Mason of Hermiston due to an illegal hold. The score should be 8-4.
Court.
Here it goes, Corey.
3-point takedown awarded to Corey Mason of Hermiston. Matches for our varsity duel between the Dalles and Hermiston. But at first, the captains will be on the mat. Shake hands. Once again, folks, that last match that was wrestled was a JV match, or only one of the evening. The following matches will be varsity matches. We'll be keeping a tally of the team score up on the board. Right now, it is currently 0-0. We do ask that the wrestlers to please check in with the ladies over here at the main book. We're at 220 pounds. This should be one of our featured matches of the evening. Two very fine wrestlers for the Dalles Riverhawks. The wrestler is Joe Linebarger, currently ranked third in state. Also for the Hermiston Bulldogs, a junior, currently ranked first in state, a two-time state champion, a two-time national champion, Sammy Shields Colbrey. One takedown awarded to Sammy Shields Colbrey. Thank you. Point Escape for Cobra. End of period two, score 3-0 in favor of the Hermiston wrestler Sammy Shields Colbre. Takedown awarded to Linebarger. And a winner by decision. Close one, score 3-2 for the Hermiston Bulldogs junior Sammy Shields Colbert. And now takes us to 285-pound weight class. The wrestler for the Dalles is Jeff Jimenez, and for the Hermiston Bulldogs, freshman Bo Blake. Wrestlers, please check in over here. That's the end of period one here at 285 pounds. The wrestler from the Dalles, Jeff Jimenez, leads 2-0 over Bo Blake.
Thank you.
This is the 113-pound weight class, ladies and gentlemen. The wrestler for the Dallas, Ben Waters, and for Hermiston, sophomore Jack Means. Point takedown awarded to Tarvin of Hermiston.
Champion from a year ago, Joey Gutierrez.
3-point takedown awarded to Contreras.
Yeah.
job, Bobby. Keep coming, buddy.
Technical foul is worth 15 points. Now takes us to 152 pounds. The wrestler for the Dalles Riverhawks is Mitchell Waters. For the Hermiston Bulldogs, freshman Jake Palmer.
Point takedown awarded to Mitchell Waters of the Dalles.
Come on, Jake.
Come on, get on it and go. Take a rip.
Get your one, Jake.
Right now. Now, Jake. Come on, buddy.
You bet, Jake.
2-point reversal awarded to Palmer of Hermiston. Scores 5-3 in favor of Jake Palmer after two periods. Excuse me, one period.
Jake.
Kick down, Ward and two Waters, and a 1 point escape for Palmer. Point takedown for Bob Coleman of Hermiston. Takedown for Bob Coleman of Hermiston. 3-point near fall awarded to Bob Coleman of Hermiston. That takes us to 182 pounds, but the Dallas does have a forfeit for the Hermiston Bulldogs. Winning by forfeit will be sophomore John Henry Lyme. John Henry Lyme took third place at state last year and having a great sophomore season. He wins by forfeit. And in our final match this evening, 195 pounds for the Dallas, we have a forfeit. For the Hermiston Bulldogs, our senior, Jesse Rodello. Here comes Jesse checking in here to the table. He'll go on the mat. Great season on the football field, great season here in wrestling too. Final dual score, Hermiston 77, the Dells 6. And we do appreciate everybody coming out and watching the wrestlers today, supporting the wrestlers for both teams. And I don't know if the concession stand is still open for business, but if they are, stop by and have yourself some food or drink.
No. Thank you.